Crystalline silica, or quartz, is found in most rocks, sands, and clay. You're likely to find crystalline silica in concrete, mortar, brick, blocks, pavers, tiles, natural and manufactured stone benchtops, as well as cement-based materials such as fiber cement sheeting and autoclaved aerated concrete. The dust generated by high-energy processes such as cutting, sawing, grinding, drilling and polishing can be harmful if inhaled. Because the dust can be 100 times smaller than a grain of sand, you could be breathing it in without even knowing. Exposure to silica dust can lead to lung cancer, silicosis, which is an irreversible scarring and stiffening of the lungs, kidney disease, and increase the risk of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, such as emphysema. It is estimated that one in every 100 workers exposed to silica dust will develop disease due to past exposures where the safety measures were not adequate. Exposure to silica dust is 100% preventable with the right safety measures in place. Some simple steps to prevent exposure are using adequate ventilation systems, using power tools fitted with dust capture and collection devices, ensuring there is no uncontrolled dry cutting, wearing a face mask certified to Australian standards, and cleaning up dust with water or a Class M or H vacuum cleaner. You should also always follow the advice from product manufacturers and suppliers, including the labels and information in safety data sheets. It is important to maintain and regularly review the safety measures your workplace has in place. Employers should be arranging for a qualified person, such as an occupational hygienist, to carry out air monitoring to ensure the controls are working. Employers should also be arranging health monitoring for workers to identify diseases earlier. Early detection can lead to earlier treatment and protection of workers.